starboard tag line will pull it close-ish to vertical. We'll undo the port lift and lash it to the yard. Then the yard will be eased down. That's a sequence of basically ease, pull, ease, pull, ease, pull, through down. So most of the easing is on the capstan. We'll pull on the outhaul line as long as we can, and then once we can't pull on that anymore, hopefully we'll be able to control it the rest of the way with the starboard tag line. It comes down. Once it's below the course yard, it will be rotated back to horizontal using the tag lines. We will have passed the port tag line to shore before we bring it to horizontal, and then it will be lowered onto the chart.
Thank you. Maybe they can just use that white leading line instead.
Yeah, that's fine, whatever.
Captain Jack. Keep the right.
Right off.